A 50-year-old passerby was killed after getting hit by a bullet fired by a miscreant at a policeman in Delhi's Nand Nagri area, police said. According to Atul Thakur, Deputy Commissioner of Police, Constable Ajay posted in the Nand Nagri police station was passing through the Tanga stand around 11:39 p.m. when he noticed some suspicious persons sitting in a Swift Desire car. On inquiry, the car sped away, but the constable tried to chase it. During the chase, a man from the car opened fire at the constable, but the bullet hit a passerby. The culprits managed to escape. The victim was immediately rushed to Guru Teg Bahadur Hospital, where he was declared brought dead by the doctors. The police have registered a case under Section 302 of the IPC, and teams have been formed to nab the accused. INS report.